Happy Friday. Just wrap it to the fork. Like, okay. Wrap it around and... wrap it around. Yeah. There you go. And on the fork. On the fork. There. It'll lock. The fan.
It's good.
Okay. It might come down by itself. One of those, yeah, try that. Oil. £18,000. Woohoo!
You can all go too, right?
Yeah, that can go. Those are steel. That's steel. Yeah. That's clean, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Clean this. Change that to light on any details. I think that's it for $71. There go my fire pits.
Oh.
make sure it's on zero. He's a core buyer. So, do you sell all your stuff to Trademark?
Yeah, sometimes I do. Loaded, you know,
give me
a mix of everything on price.
Do they buy the cats too?
No.
No. You gotta ship those off, right?
Yeah.
What do you buy the batteries for? What do you buy the batteries for?
$5.
$5 a piece?
Yeah.
There's one more up against your door. He's not happy. Come on.
$200.
Huh? Right. Getting ready to pull out the two bales. Yeah. having to double handle everything. Hurry up, Devin! One more day, people, then it's Friday. Hopefully this expands. Well done.
Stuff like that.
That's fine. Yeah.
Is the scale still on there?
No.
Okay.
Just a little. This you're gonna have to. You gotta break the glass out.
Okay. I just picked it up.
Yeah, you gotta break that glass. What is that?
Just the head, the wire, the little bit of wire that I picked up.
This is the wire.
No.
Oh, no heads like that?
No.
Oh, that's scrap.
Yeah. Does anyone yards buy the plugs for like unclean brass or something? I'm curious if we should. 73. Alright, let's try not to pop any hoses. Try not to pop your hose.
The new hose is popped. I just turned it off since it's on the beam.
Yeah. This one's harder to get at because the chain broke. And that door doesn't open that great. How you doing? Another day, right? Take the extrusion bail out. That's the one that we really have to check for screws, or they will definitely dock you. Is that empty?
Yeah.
Is it? It says it's full. Now it's flashing. Yeah, we gotta go get a new one. Stubborn one. Sometimes they're stubborn. Now we gotta look at the bales. Do we see anything? No on this side. And for this, I gotta go clean off the scale. So nothing on that side. Just one? Not bad. That at lunch. It's cooler today. Lunchtime it's usually around 90 degrees and I want to cool off. Right, we're gonna clear up the scale. How's my other fork? It's got a little bit of concrete.
at this mess.
unload from the electric motors. How much that cost to replace? How much you think that cost? A lot? $4,000 or $5,000? Just barely. I'm gonna say 360 pounds. 401. $104. You're all set.
You're all set, Roger. Thank you.
This is all from the buses that they're chopping up out back. A lot of metals and copper in a bus. This is a lot faster than doing this by hand. Why didn't you run today?
I had a doctor's appointment this morning I forgot about.
Ah.
And when I got back to the house, my wife was like, I need to do this, and this. And I was like, fuck it, I'm doing it. Ready over here?
He's hearing it.
Yeah.
Where is she?
C3.
Huh?
63.
No. I went to the doctor today and he said there is something wrong. My DNA is backwards. And I said, and? No. Do you like that one? Da-dum-tsh, right? You said 63, right? That's an old pool heater, I bet.
What is this?
Steel, I bet.
So it's just clipping this little bit of extra off, is that all I can really do?
Yeah, then? Yeah.
Huh? I don't give you a copper, so I'm gonna give you some copper today.
They don't cry, you don't give me some copper. Who?
Yeah.
Me?
Jeff guy.
No, I want you to go where you make the most money. That's what I want. I don't care if I get the copper or not. Let's give him two more jokes. What kind of button won't you find at a sewing store? What kind of button will you not find at a sewing store?
Belly buttons?
Yep. Why did the lady throw her butter out of the window? She wanted to see her butterfly.
Butterfly.
Oh my God. Da-dum. So what, you doing this?
Bad jokes from your people.
I know. No content for 2 days this week.
What is the worst time strap for an English,
yeah? No, you're not. Just a part-time scrapper. I'm just a part-time scrapper. Want to see some cool finds today?
Oh, that's cool.
Another crab.
Nice.
And then, look at this cool fish.
That is cool.
I bet that's old.
That'd be really nice.
Yeah. So whoever wins, there's some new prizes.
Ooh, I'm gonna have to change my number.
So, you might, why, do you want one? Let's wait, 221 on the copper.
What is that?
Probably a motor.
Probably a motor?
Yeah. Or oh heavy my irony.
Gosh, your poor fangs.
Or heavy irony.
Ugh.
Heavy irony. You want to take that smidgen of copper right there? What? What is wrong?
Right.
Do you want me to check your temperature and see if you're okay?
I'm tired.
We're all tired.
I think I got next door before I go pick my kids up.
93. Look at that. Yeah. Holy crapola. What is all these people? What is that? What in the tarnation? All right, so we got extrusion. Let's do that first. Extrusion. What?
I told him you flashed me, man.
You flashed Chris? You flashed Chris, not her. You did. Oh, that's funny. 30 pounds. Clean aluminum? Come on. Yep, right there. These pieces, this piece of that. Yeah, that can go in there. Sure.
If you want.
Sure. No, I don't want it.
No more coffee, only fruit.
No more coffee? Only beer? Only beer. All right. All right. This is steel, right?
Yeah.
16. Want to do wire, Al? Anywhere. $18,000. Me too. I would. Did you? My girlfriend won 200 on Friday.
A year ago, I hit 150.
Yeah, you hit a, after taxes, you said it was like 100, 111, yeah.
That's crazy.
On what size scratch off?
$3.
So on the $3 ticket, you hit 150,000. So that was the max prize for that one.
And on a $3 ticket this time, I did
130. Do a little shearing. Different angle. red brass. Correction, semi-red brass. Something to nothing. Well,